Okay, I think we're on. This game is called Ose. Looks like it might be pronounced something else. Looks like it might have to do with a certain football team. No. This is a rhythm game. It's a clicking rhythm game. I've been playing this game for 5 or 6 years. I really like it. Basically, there's a website. I don't know how you find it, but I would just search for that right there on the screen, OSU rhythm game. Totally free. There are thousands, millions probably of songs you can go download for this. A lot of them admittedly are like anime or video game songs, but there are other contemporary songs. It's just whatever people feel like uploading and creating. All of the content, aside from the music, of course, is created by the users. If you've never played a rhythm game before, it might be hard for you to grasp right now, but if you've seen like DDR before, then you'll kind of understand what a rhythm game is. Not exactly sure how to proceed. I'm not going to leave this webcam on for too long because there's not that much to see. I mean, I guess other games I've played, yeah, I've had my face on there, but I'm gonna just show you my setup right here first, and then I'll explain what any of this is. This is it's a clicking game, but I'm not gonna use my mouse to play the clicking game. This is a pen tablet. See, here's the pen that goes with the pen tablet. You can use it to control the mouse cursor. So you get a lot more control with this pen and this pen tablet than you could with just like a mouse. See, I can still move around with my mouse conventionally. Also, instead of clicking to make things happen, I'm going to tap on my keyboard over here. I've got a nice little mechanical keyboard that I've had for years. None of this should make sense to you yet, but that's okay. I'm going to cut the feed off of this camera. Hopefully we'll still keep audio though. Yep. Okay. Let's set this thing up here so it can hear me. I'm going to cut the audio off after the first song, I think, too. You'll see why. I have alluded that all of this is still going to be Toho project related, and it is. While I do have couple thousand songs on here, I have narrowed it down to just some of the Toho songs. Most of them are like kind of remixes. It's not just straight music ripped from the game. It's got vocals, it's got, orchestra. It sounds a lot better than just the video game music, which is quite nice in my opinion too. But let's jump into this and try to explain what this is. So here are some of the ones that I've picked out for this. I don't think I'm gonna play them all right now, but what I want to do is pick something that's easy enough for me to try to explain what I'm doing as I play, which is surprisingly difficult, I found out talking about what I'm doing while I'm trying to listen to the rhythm and play the game. So I'm gonna look through these and try to find one that's relatively short and easy. Alright, we'll just start here. We'll start with this easy. Nice and easy, so I can talk about what's on the screen. Alright, see, here's my cursor. Up there in the upper right, that's my total score. Beneath that, this little pie. It's gonna fill up soon, and that'll show you how much of the song is remaining. Right next to that's my percentage. You want to stay close to 100% as possible. And here comes the objects. These are called sliders. You have to move your cursor over it, and then click, or in my case, tap on the keyboard. And you have to hold the key down as you follow the sliders. In almost all cases, these objects will follow the rhythm of the song. They're not just random. That way, it, you know, it wouldn't be a rhythm clicking game if there was no rhythm involved. Bottom left is my combo counter. The very bottom of the screen shows me how my timing is doing. Do you want to stay in the blue? If you're blue, you get full credit. Counts as 300 points, and then you get a nice multiplier depending on your combo. All these circles have a number in them. That's also related to a combo. You don't have to worry too much about the numbers, but it is kind of nice showing you, you know, which one you're supposed to go and hit next. So you got 1, 2, and 3, so you never have to be too confused about which one you're supposed to be hitting next. See, this is actually a remix of the boss music in Toho 6. That's going to be true of a lot of the beat maps I play. That's what these are called, beat maps. Some of them you might recognize if you actually watched and remember the Toho videos. But a lot of them I don't even remember. Just know there's supposed to be Toho music, and I kind of picked out some of the ones that I thought sounded good. Alright, here's the last object we haven't seen. Here you just spin in circles. Hold down the button and spin as fast as you can. You get a lot of bonus points if you can spin very quickly. So when you're done with that, you get a ranking. We didn't miss anything at all. We get a double S, perfect. Which is going to be true of a lot of easy songs. Easy and normal are not too difficult for me anymore. Hard is a step up, and insane, there's a wide range of insane songs, and we're going to see some that I can hang with, and we're going to see some that I absolutely cannot hang with. So we're going to play one more song with my microphone on, and then I'm going to cut it off, because you're going to hear all the tapping. Oh, let's start over. Thank you. And there was a nice long song. Very nice, very relaxing. I didn't play well, but that's okay. I'm probably not going to play well. That doesn't matter. I just play this game for fun. While we're at it, before I guess I cut off the microphone, you can add all these modifiers. It explains what they all do, kind of, if you hover over them. Most of them don't matter, but I will point out that I'll probably have to use no fail on a couple of these that I do, so that I don't fail out, but I get to keep playing. These modifiers increase your score, or decrease your score, or disqualify you from submitting a score, depending on what they do. But, probably won't use any modifiers besides no fail when necessary. Alright, gonna mute this and just play some songs.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Whew. May not seem like it, but this game is very tiring. I mean, my hand hurts, my head hurts, like, I can't play this for too long. It just kinda hurts. I don't know. But, that's a sample of Ouse, the rhythm-clicking game. Not much else to say. If you, enjoyed what you saw, go give it a download. Again, it's totally free to play, and don't be fooled. The maps, there are a lot easier maps than what I just showed you, and there are a lot harder maps than what I just showed you, like incredibly harder. The game is great for all levels of play. It's great if you just like playing it once a month, or playing it every day like I used to do. I don't play it as often as I'd like to anymore, but I kind of stopped improving because of that. But anyway, that's Ouse. I don't know what I'll play next, but thanks for watching. Bye-bye.